military weapons. A rocket artillery system is helping the United States face down four very different powers: the Taliban, the Islamic State, the People's Republic of China, and the Russian Federation, capable of being quickly deployed to hotspots around the world and engaging targets hundreds of miles away. HIMARS is a system to watch. The M142 High Mobility Artillery Rocket System was conceived as a lighter, more mobile version of the M270 Multiple Launch Rocket System. Unlike its bigger, 26-ton brother, HIMARS is just 6 launch tubes instead of 12. HIMARS is mounted on a lightweight truck chassis and weighs only 6 tons. Smaller and lighter, it can roll on and off a C-130 Hercules transport with ease. HIMARS uses the same 227mm rockets developed for MLRS, originally designed to shower the battlefield with anti-armor and anti-personnel cluster bomblets. New rockets have single so-called unitary warheads with GPS guidance, and this makes them more useful on battlefields where civilian casualties due to unexploded bomblets could become an issue. In the Middle East and Central Asia, the rocket truck has seen action against guerrillas and lightly armed paramilitaries. HIMARS has been operating in Afghanistan since 2007. In November, the Washington Post reported that U.S. artillerymen from Fort Sill, Oklahoma, were using HIMARS in action against the Islamic State. The real reason HIMARS was brought along is the ATACMS missile system. The Advanced Tactical Missile System is a big, fat missile that was designed to drop even more cluster bombs on a target than its original rockets. It can also fly farther than the original rockets, striking targets up to 186 miles away. At 610 millimeters, each ATACMS is almost 3 times wider than the original. And as a result, HIMARS trucks can only fire 4 of them at a time. Right now, HIMARS is in Estonia for the NATO exercise Saber Strike 16. Estonia, like the rest of the Baltics, is under pressure from Russia, and HIMARS would be a powerful addition to the tiny country's defenses. Against advancing Russian troops, the rocket system can ripple fire 6 M26A1 rockets, each packed with 518 dual-purpose improved conventional munitions. DPICM rockets can shower armored columns with a hail of thousands of cluster bomblets, destroying light armored vehicles and damaging the tracks and weapons of heavier vehicles such as tanks. It's a testament to the versatility of a weapon system that it can be used simultaneously to fight gunmen in pickup trucks and also deter the most powerful armies in the world. At just $5 million per copy, HIMARS isn't even an expensive weapon system, but it is turning out to be a very ubiquitous one. Thanks for watching, and be sure to subscribe for more like this in the future.